still more games to come, but a draw today and they're actually up.
Well, you've got to fancy them, haven't you, now?
Here is Gianluca Del Torano. Real Madrid has got the game started here. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pericek starts in goal. Tor Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Jack Wilshere plays with
Benzema! And a goal!
Uh-oh, trouble. They're behind. And a draw would be enough. Now they've got to score.
Well, this is no time to panic. After all, there's plenty of time left in this match, but they've really got to raise the games. They've not been good enough so far.
Just looking at that deflection, of course, defenders do get attracted to the ball. He might have been better just letting it go.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
It's Isco. Benzema. The attacking power in this situation. If he's officiating properly here within the laws of the game, quite entitled to give that as a free kick. Well, early, sometimes the players expect to get away with it. Here's Isco. Mesut Ozil. Karim Benzema. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Jack Wilshere. Now Mkhitaryan. Nacho Monreal. Now this is an interesting attack. Into the middle from Monreal. Benzema. Koscielny. Now it's Monreal. Now with Lacazette. Monreal.
Bring them level.
Such a quality in the build-up. A brilliant finish. A wonderful goal. They're back in it. They're back on course for promotion. Worrying times when they were trailing, but they've wiped that goal out now.
There's still a fair time to go, but it's all about keeping your nerve and your concentration to see this one through.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity. This could be it. Payan! That's a good block. Kroos. Well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Ramsey. Aubameyang. Very good distance to the clearance. Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's got it away. Close! Shot blocked here. They can put them in front. And they've scored. But possibly in the minds of the players, the fact that there are more games to come means that they're not actually fazed too much by this. But their target was to get 1 point today, but now they're losing.
Yeah, and if they do lose it and they waste this opportunity, all of a sudden a bit of doubt creeps into their minds as to whether they can go on and do it. So now is better than later.
Well, they all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. But he was there, right place, right time.
Hector Bellerin. Aaron Ramsey. Nacho Monreal. Aubameyang. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Modric. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Benzema. It's Kroos. Cut off! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on top.
that, Wilshere.
Now Mkhitaryan.
Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Proper tackle that.
Bayeri. Crossed by Bayeri. And Ronaldo.
Toni Kroos.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Marcelo.
Kroos.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. They need to try and get the ball back now.
It's Isco.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet. He might be through.
Still to come, but now it does look, I think to you and me, Alan, that they're not going to get this 1 point away because of the scoreline now.
Yeah, and one or two of the mistakes being committed at the back suggest that they're not in any fit shape really to do the job here today.
He followed his instincts, he followed the play in, and then he followed watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, a lesson for any scoreboard, just to make sure you follow.
Lacazette!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Now this looks promising. Towards Bale, beyond the far post.
That's going to be a free kick.
Pressed high here.
Aubameyang.
Well, this attack, a little bit of menace to it.
So Arsenal get their corner.
Watching him a lot of times for Real Madrid, Karim Benzema. Always impressed that he contributes as an individual, but he's quite happy to play second fiddle to others like Ronaldo and more recently Gareth Bale. He's a good footballer.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy.
It's a foul there, Marcelo.
And it's going to be a minimum.
Tries to punch it away.
3 minutes of any time.
Well, he's won the ball well forward here. Shreds it through.
It's a corner for Arsenal here.
Corner taken by Özil. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Benzema. And the ball knocked away long. Mesut Ozil getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
And Ronaldo.
Brought down by Jack Wilshere, foul.
Referee's shown the card, it's yellow to the Arsenal man.
Yeah, and the referee's angle's perfect, he had a great view.
Credit for taking the volley on, but in the end... So, the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Ronaldo. Modric. Carvajal.
Player.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Aubameyang. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Karim Benzema. Good defending. Jack Wilshere. Kroos. Bale. Here come Real Madrid.
Benzema! They've scored! And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Into the attacking third. Aubameyang. Such a range of goals from Aubameyang. He loves getting into scoring positions. He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a tear on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Attacking now. Oh, it could be dangerous. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Bale to take them on now. Oh, he's totally, totally done the defender. Ronaldo! Terrific stop! Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Good block. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Jack Wilshere. Carvajal. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Neatly intercepted. I like the look of this attack. He's cut that out well, well read. Lovely, incisive pass. Ozil, up for grabs here. And there is some backup for him in this position. Jack Wilshere. Aubameyang. Another goal scorer from a serial scorer. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there. Come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, it was always likely.
Well, this attack has been a menace to it.
Substitution for Arsenal.
When you're outplayed in midfield, it's a really tough ask in a match of this calibre. He has been outplayed in midfield. He's off now and he'll probably be quite relieved.
He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Marcelo. On to Ronaldo. Getting forward well as a team now. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Great chance for Aubameyang. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Guided through. Run from Lacazette. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Put in by Ozil with the corner. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. He's skewed it badly.
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game.
It's still on here, Alan, isn't it? I mean, one goal, promotion, even though they've got these other...
Still more games to go. They'd love to clinch it today. Of course, they could go on and win the game, and that's absolutely ends any uncertainty. But with this goal, they've got the 1 point that they need, and it would be wonderful from their point of view to get the job done here and now.
Without question, and I think they should go on and try and get the winner, because the sooner you do it, the better, and then nerves don't come into it.
Here's a chance to attack.
That looks like the winner.
It's late, but it's great for Real Madrid.
Just when you're looking for somebody to pop up and produce something special, they find that man.
Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch.
Arsenal, having picked themselves up, they've gone behind.
Number 21, Callum Chambers.
Arsenal are still trailing, but they are doing their utmost to get this equaliser.
Sometimes you hear complaints about the atmosphere at the Emirates, but nothing wrong with the noise levels here.
It's been such a good contest, still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now. Arsenal's turn now to get out the opposition. He's out for the far post here. To lie down, and they're level again.
What a little passage of play that was to get the equaliser.
Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. Benzema. Well read, timely defending. Marcelo. Good position here. Promising build-up until
the official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Coming in at the back post, Bale out in front of goal. Arsenal giving it everything in the pursuit of a winning goal. Bale. The final whistle from the referee. The teams are level here.
The verdict on Karim Benzema's performance from Alan Smith here.
Well, he's done his bit, hasn't he? Grab a hat-trick, and it's not often you end up not winning the game, just a draw.
They've worked so hard together on the field, and now they're celebrating together the fact that they are promoted. Season not finished yet. Fieri plays with Monreal. Then the Manchester United line. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is the Arsenal lineup. Kalajic starts in goal. Hector Bellerin
please.
With Monreal in the full-back positions, Aaron Ramsey starts with Henrik Mkhitaryan in midfield. As Ozil plays alongside Alexandre Lacazette. Got the tackle in.
A chance!
Oh, way off target. Here's Martial.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United.
Shot off!
Keeper can only carry it out. Needs to be careful here. On to Alexis Sanchez.
Put them in front.
Went. And in it goes towards the far post.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
What the intentions of the opposition there to...
Shot on here. Rashford.
So we've got a corner coming up. Tackle. It is corner after corner.
Bailey Blind with the corner.
Matic! Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Manchester United get the advantage decision.
Here's Matic.
Shot off!
Shot blocked here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Phil Jones.
Daley Blind.
Nemanja Matic.
Attacking now.
Lacazette. Aubameyang.
Threading it through. Beautiful time run from Lacazette.
Now the goalkeeper's out. He's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
It's going to be good this move.
Going to produce the yellow for that.
Koscielny. Ramsey. Jack Wilshere. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Now this looks promising.
Deflection.
looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Alexis Sanchez moving forward with some danger to the opposition over here. Aaron Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Sanchez. He went in well. Mesut Ozil. Pogba. Lukaku. And here they are, on the attack. Probing the pass. Jack Wilshere.
The fourth official has indicated that there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Gökhan Mustafi. And there is the half.
Substitution for Manchester United.
And setting the ball rolling for the second half, Manchester United. Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively. Good work by the goalkeeper. He's coming forward with some danger. Alexis Sanchez. Really. Rashford. He's about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Taken. Is it not going to the script? Not at all. Because they do need to win to get their division title. And now they're trailing.
Well, one or two worrying signs for the team that had it in their grasp. See where we are now.
Manchester United ahead now. It goes towards Aubameyang. Rashford. Here's Martial. And Bayern. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Mesut Ozil. Cut it out. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Still going towards goal quickly. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Throw in here. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back. But good to see advantage being played.
Into the attacking third. Here's Martial. Here's Matic. To Alexis Sanchez. They're the team with the incentive here. They're the team with nothing to play for. They've got
this isn't reflective of that form. I just think nerves have got to them.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Rashford. Ashley Young. Pogba. Martial. Good for them. Shots on. Good block. Valencia. He can cross it now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Eric Bailly. Ashley Young. Throw here. Bill Jones. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Valencia. Good vision. There's a chance to attack. That's a corner for Manchester United. Another win for Manchester United, soon to be sealed. And the fans are loving it.
Oh, they're making a heck of a noise, aren't they? Really are pleased with the day's work.
Here's Berry. Now Anthony Martial. Pogba. Antonio Valencia. Trying to get the ball in. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. What an opportunity if he picks it up. And it's a goal. He's kept his shot down. And he's got a goal to show for it. I have to say, it's so one-sided today. But all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Delivery to the far post. Still danger here after this half clearance. Any thoughts that this might have been a tight affair proved absolutely wrong. Lovely ball. They took no chances there. It's a corner.
Substitution for us.
Final word on the midfield player has just been replaced, Alan, and a substitution now.
Well, it was a really poor performance from him. A player that is capable of much better. So, maybe a one-off, he'll be hoping so. Pogba.
Very, very late in the game now, and there's no time for recovery. Short cut off! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. He's gone out for a throw. It's open up. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Nemanja Matic. Good defending. Slipped through. Good reading of the play by the defender. Fresh legs.
Number 29, Yannick Xhaka.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Into the middle it goes from Anthony Martial. Koscielny, quick-witted and quick. From the referee. Maybe it was a disadvantage for them, Alan, that they think promotion with a bit to spare, just taking the foot off the gas a bit, and it's cost them the title.
It's human nature.
The goalkeeper's out. It's looking good, this move. It's a secret.